Hey everyone, welcome back to Better Computer. My name is Matt, and today I wanted to show you a quick little utility app that I really like on Vision OS. So I'm working here on my Mac, sitting at the couch with my dog next to me, and one thing that's nice is to have little information showing up around you with Vision OS. And there's this app called Daypeak, which is very simple and basically just lets you put your calendar, your next calendar event, wherever you want in space, and some other things over there on the right. You have the current time and date, and you can see this all just right here. It's really nice to just kind of be working, be able to look off. If that's too obstructive, I could put it way up high, right? So I could be like, when's my next thing? There we go. Obviously there's other ways to do this, but I think this is a really cool little implementation of doing calendaring features in 3D space. Okay, and then in terms of settings, there's not a lot here. If I go into the settings app, I can hide the clock up top. I can hide the schedule off to the right. Oops, wrong one. Hide the clock, hide the schedule. And now I just have that. And I can also go into settings and there's some information, contact info, and you can choose to open in Fantastical rather than the calendar app. So there's a little calendar icon up here. If I select that, it opens it in Fantastical because that's what I use rather than the calendar app. But yeah, that's it. It's a quick look at the app. Hope you found this helpful.